The meeting's already started.
What meeting? Fox, I seem to remember firing you.
You did. I got another job. Yours.
Whose authority?
Batman may have made the front page, but Bruce Wayne got pushed to page 8.
Bruce Wayne?
What makes you think you can decide who's running Wayne Enterprises?
Well, the fact that I'm the owner.
What are you talking about?
The company went public a week ago.
And I bought most of the shares.
Through various charitable foundations and trusts and so forth.
Look, it's all a bit technical, but the important thing
is that my company's future is secure.
Right, Mr. Fox?
Right you are, Mr. Wayne. Didn't you get the memo?
Bruce, I'm sorry. The day that Chill died, I said terrible things.
But true things. I was a coward with a gun. Justice is about more than revenge, so thank you.
I never stopped thinking about you. About us. And when I heard you were back, I started to hope. Then I found out about your mask.
Batman's just a symbol, Rachel.
No, this is your mask. Your real face is the one that criminals now fear. The man I loved. The man who vanished. He never came back at all. Prove me wrong, you know.
About what?
Father would be very proud of you. Just like me. What will you do?
Rebuild it. Just the way it was, brick for brick.
Just the way it was, sir?
Yeah, why?
I thought this might be a good opportunity for improving the foundations.
In the southeast corner.
Precisely, sir.